Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to turn off or disable mobile data saving on YouTube app. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. If you have turned on mobile data saving settings on YouTube app before and you forgot how to turn that off, so now let's follow these steps. So if you want to turn that off, go to your YouTube and then there will be this profile logo on the top right. Tap on this and then go to settings. Tap on settings, and after that here you'll see data saving. Tap on data saving, and for now your data saving mode is turned on. So if you want to turn off the settings to save your data on YouTube while you're watching your video on YouTube, so you can just simply tap on this. You can just turn this off like this and all the settings will be turned off. But if you have set a default setting, maybe like for a specific setting, when you also turn the data saving mode on and when you turn that off, the default setting will still remains the same, so you need to turn that off like this. And also the data monitoring and control, you can just turn this off. So next time you want to watch a video, you don't need to select a quality for each video. And you can also turn off the mobile data usage reminder, so you can just freely watch your video on YouTube without this reminder. Alright guys, so now you have seen that your data saving mode on YouTube has been turned off. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.